against TJ McCollum, his fifth foul. But Sim got locked up here, but CJ's just no match here. All you can do is either let him have it or foul him.
Kelly tried to convince the officials he was the act of shooting. That plea went unanswered. Clarkson back to work. Shot clock rolls down to five. In the paint, step back, and a shot. Clarkson is a marvel to watch. 39-point game. And the lead jumps to four with 2:33 left. Foul on the run inside.
But when you're hot, you're hot. And Jordan Clarkson just clutch off the back leg fade for two.
And you know what's so impressive about this is Zion Williamson had been defending Jordan, and Jordan could get by him anytime he wanted. So they make the change, put Najee Marshall on him, and Jordan says, you know what, I can still get by you.
That was a foul, too.
Three, rattles out. Kessler on the floor with the rebound. That last foul on Utah was Markin in his fifth. Foul trouble here. 2:15 remaining. Jazz at it 2 of 5 here in overtime. Pelicans 0-for-3. Conley. Kick it out. JC deep. 3-ball. Up and out. Kessler trying to save it. It's still loose, and the Jazz going to catch a break. Or did Markin touch it down along the baseline?
I think he did.
Yes, late. He should have let it roll out because it looked like it would be Jazz ball. So the Pelicans will have it with two minutes to play in overtime.
Jazz with a little bit of house money. Two possessions.
Zion wants to get ahead of steam. He does. Lays it up and in. Uncontested. He just kind of stared down Utah defensively. Oh, Williamson with a 29-point game.
That was just a brilliant, quick jump. Getting Walker Kessler kind of off tempo there defensively.
Big possession here as Kelly Olynyk strides inside. Ball comes loose. Walker Kessler. Oh, the rookie. Dug it up and put it home.
Kelly Olynyk making the move that sealed the deal, really. And New Orleans coming up short, but Walker Kessler coming through.
Kessler held his ground. Denied Zion with that layup from the left side. Jazz fans stand. 129-125.
Using some shot clock here, Bowler.
Clarkson drives on Williamson behind the back. Another step back, Jake. Oh, just comes up short. Just came up short. McCollum races into front court. Picked up by Conley. Out front, Najee Marshall, no. Rebound, Markkanen.
Good contest from Kelly Olynyk in the right space to get a hand right in that three-point shooter's face.
They'll use clock.
Absolutely.
They will use clock. 12 to shoot, 42 to play. In overtime, the Pelicans are 1 out of 6. Mike behind the three-point line. Bumped by Zion. Fouled out front.
And Utah has been brilliant down the stretch, going right at Zion Williamson. They know he is not the strongest defender on this New Orleans team, and they're taking advantage of that. They are going right at him.
Second foul on Zion. First foul in the two-minute period, so it'll be a side-out call for Conley and a 14-second shot clock.
A senior will go to the free throw line here. He played 3 seasons with the Suns. I thought it was one of the great teams that did not make the playoffs back in 2014. There were 48 games. They played at a pace that was blinding at that time in the league. So he makes the first of two. Let me get a quick word from here.
Just amazing. Scans and draws. One call here, no call there.
Back in October, a 21-point win Tuesday, and this one has been another thrill.
Booker, he struggled before his two-game absence with a hamstring issue. As Craig goes to the foul line, fades away, misses Brown with the rebound. Shot just 41%, talking about Booker, averaging 14 points a game. Wall, Morris in the corner for three.
inside for the Suns.
Finding football, you would go to your hurry up offense, would you? I hope we could do that here.
We're trying to push the tempo. Here comes Terrence Mann back the other way. Morris from the wing to the lane. Oh! Going down the window, no, but it'll go to the free throw line for two more.
So if you're impatient or at home watching, you're saying, oh, I've got to hurry, come down, take shots. But don't take shots that are makeable shots. Shots that are good shots without trying to use up too much time on the clock. And this really helps when you can score points with the clock stopped.
Landale checks in. Josh Okogie will join it as well for the Suns. Marcus Morris senior taking inventory. There goes Torrey Craig.
All is quiet. First one's too strong.
Okogie drafted by Minnesota. Much different role here in Phoenix, but a little bit mentioned earlier. That's
with a young rookie at the line.
Morris makes both free throws. It's 69.
Gets the number one team in the West. Take a breath.
And he does.
Booker. It's a rebound. The second one's up.
Good. From different areas, crossing blades.
I think they don't know each other's game because they come back to a position at a one-all game. They try to tell them how to run from a stronger player. So they do play against each other. They're on the
offensive line. Walls gets a pair of defenders. One of the coffees to flush it out of bounds. It'll stand to the Clippers. 10-7 remains in the third.
Williamson. Now they pressure the backcourt. Mike Conley breaks it.
Getting his second start. You know Reggie Jackson tonight.
On Mike Trey Murphy.
We'll see his former employer on Saturday, the Washington Wizards.
Seconds away.
18 of those teams got to the NBA Finals. Only one lost in the first round. That was the Dallas Mavericks to the